It's the most god-awful sports year of with the Mets still not spending, the Knicks not defending, the Nets in free fall.
Mets in free fall.
It's the most god-awful sports year of all.
Sports year of all.
It's the haplessest time in new. There's no way else to fudge it. The Yanks on a budget. Let's go stick a fork.
Go stick a fork in the backs
of all the teams from New York. All of the teams from New York.
There's Rex Ryan for whacking
and road team shellacking. The Giants, the Knicks, and the Jets.
There's the Wilmots for roasting and Phil Jackson coasting and Mello who's filled with regret.
It's the most god-awful sports year of with these travails and trials, thank God for the aisles and Tammany Hall. It's the most god-awful sports. It's the most god-awful sports. It's the most god-awful sports. Most god-awful sports.